Why am I here?
There seem to be many different opinions on this question. Some believe we're here to work through karma, others say that the mere fact of being here provides the reason, and that there is no deeper significance to life than what we choose to assign to it.
No. No. I mean, the last thing I remember, I was jamming with Maureen Tucker and Dot Wigan on a cover of Our Secret by Pete Happening, and next thing I know, I'm on the set of this Yeehaw show.
Oh, I love Painful Memories by The Shags. It's my favorite song of all time. Well, after Convoy and Lay the Blanket on the Ground.
How nice for you. Come to think of it, I have a vague memory of a cowboy breaking into the rehearsal room, hog-tying me and knocking me out with an ether soap bandana. You would think such a memory would be distinct, but vague it is.
Oh, dear, that sounds like Clymenestra again.
Clymenestra again? As in a figure from Greek legend?
No, Clymenestra, let's call him Clyde, is one of my producers. We were short one guest earlier today, and I fear he may have been overly enthusiastic in his recruiting tactics. Where was your rehearsal room?
It's on 4th Avenue. I was just getting into the lead riff, like this, Dot was doubling, like this, Maureen was laying down a beat that made me want to do this. Then I was here.
Yes, that would be right in the middle of Clyde's usual abduction range. Well, hopefully I can let you go before, oh no. It's Clyde.
Why is he carrying the Dolly Parton costume and those ankle shackles? Back off, Clyde. No. No. No.
Oh, Clyde. Must it all be about the ratings and the bad Dolly Parton drink?